Jay. This bounced right back to Cox, and he will underhand it to first base. So the walk drawn and a couple of effective trips to the plate. And here's another as he lines one into right field and drives home VMI's first run of the game. Key debt in which they did not lose a single contest. And here's a well-hit ball by Hagen. Continuing to back up, up against the wall without a play is Fleischer. And by the time it's retrieved by Pita off the outfield grass, standing up at second base with a double is the leadoff man. And a bouncer right up the middle and through for a base hit. Big lead secured by Hagen at second base. So he will score very easily, and it's tied in the blink of an eye on an RBI from JT Thomas for Charlie Madden. And he tees off. Drives it over the monster and even over the seats off the side of the building beyond the left field wall. A grand slam home run for Charlie Madden, and the Mercer Bears go up by a count of 5-1 here in the bottom of the first inning of weather. Runner moving for second, and the throw is there. They're tied when it comes to RBIs on this club, but only for an instant as Thomas bounces one through the middle, make it 57 and 58, and JT Thomas is again standalone RBI leader for a Mercer team that has a 7-1 advantage. The protection of those cages. This is hit hard into left. It's a sinking liner. Fleischer makes the catch, and the major leaguers, Billy Burns and Corey Guerin. And this is drilled into right, and that will be on the proper side of Pesky's pole for a home run as Matt Dunleavy hits a two-run bomb. And there are the two runs we were discussing an inning or so ago, Phil, that VMI needed to tighten up this score and make it manageable again. It's now a 7-4 ball game on the strength of Dunleavy's swing. VMI regional against Florida State, and then a year ago, the runner-up in tournament action. His middle infield works to get through this fourth inning, but VMI showing signs of life. They come away with 0 in the bottom half of the inning, although this is hit well into right center and over the fence. There's another of those home runs. This one belongs to Ryan Hagen. Eighth.
That in and of itself would be impressive.
Well, and remember stats. With his first start of the year, the last time out, went 6 innings, so he can provide some depth, but this is hit well. Base of the wall in left center, JT Thomas drives home another run. 4 RBIs in the game for JT Thomas. To short, could be 2. It'll get a run home anyway. And a nice turn completes the double play, though Charlie Madden scores for the second time in the game.
Of them getting runners aboard early, and they need to do it here again.
What a sliding play by the shortstop, and Hagen able to get up and fire on.